Is your Pokemon unit show you high ping and low MS while playing the game? Hi there, this is Eve, and in this video I'll show 3 advanced processes to fix high ping and low MS problems on your Android. So let's get started. Follow solution 1. Boost your Wi-Fi and mobile network speed. Open setting, scroll down, tap additional setting, scroll down, tap the developer options, scroll down, enable Wi-Fi scan throttling. Also, active the way always mobile data on if you are using mobile data. Solution 2, turn on the private DNS on Android. Open setting, scroll down, tap connection and sharing. Tap private DNS. Choose auto. Solution 3, change your DNS setting on your Wi-Fi router. Open setting, tap Wi-Fi, tap this arrow icon, scroll down, tap IP address, tap static. Now you need to change your DNS setting. Now scroll down a little, remove the first and second DNS. Now you need to choose the Google DNS server. So just enter 8.8.8.8 for the first DNS. And enter 8.8.4.4. Now tap the check mark. Solution 4, remove the software glitch for the Pokemon Unit app. Now tap and hold Pokemon Unit. Enable the auto start option. Also enable app permission. Now allow all the necessary permission for your Pokemon Unit app. Go back here, choose other permission, like another set. Please allow the list of options that you have here on your Android device. Go back and tap restricted data usage. Enable Wi-Fi and both mobile data from here. After this, tap battery saver, select no restrictions, tap clear cache, tap OK. After following these 3 processes, you'll be able to solve your high ping issues on your Pokemon unit. If you still have issues, please ask me in the comment section. Thanks for watching.